We are in Scarperia, near Florence, in the Palazzo dei Vicari, where, besides the architecture, which is beautiful, they have a very interesting museum of the ferri taglienti, of the cutting irons or steel, or whatever you want to call them. They're very interesting because we go from the Middle Ages to unto today. A very old-fashioned way to blow air in the coal and make this bar of carbon steel red hot. The marking for the nail here, so that one can lift it. The trademark and the punching for the hole that is going to be made afterwards. Thank you, Giacomo.
Grazie.
Now we're going around and we're going to see the rest of the work. The way they do it now. You need two rivets, three rivets.
Questo è il manico.
The handle.
Questa è la lama a cui si inserisce la bronzina.
The blade with this part of bronze. This is to recenter it.
Noi applichiamo a tutti i coltelli un passante in acciaio inossidabile anziché
yeah. This is not a rivet. They use something that goes through. It's a screwed up river, rivet.
Gli occhiali perché se no non ci vedo.
He needs the spectacles. Ecco. Here is a screw.
Questo è la controvite.
So in this way the blades can be changed and so on.
L'ultimo rivetto.
Put the last rivet. There we go.
E così il coltello è già pronto per passare alla prossima lavorazione, che è quella di finitura.
So that now the knife will be ready to be finished. I'm playing cards with a knife maker of the 1700. Got to be careful because they generally have a knife ready to shoot. But this one seems very calm. It's made of rubber and plaster, doesn't disturb anybody.